Assalamu alaikum. Today I am going to discuss about the how to use free jar and how to convert the value in the free jar.
See here,
having the free jar here binary input. See here, having 10 binary inputs. Having two sets, first 5 and second 5. Having two sets for using the tripping circuits here. See here, having binary outputs. Having 4 binary outputs for same like. Here taking binary output from the free jar. See this third one here, we are having the LCD display. What are the having values it will display here. Fourth is this button will work and changing the value and also work as enter. If you press means it will work as enter. If you rotate means it will work two types. Only and enter and also change the value. See here having the analog inputs. This is for analog input. Here having voltage and current. For it use the high. See here high. It having special range. See 150 VAC to 220 VDC here using. Here common. It is common. See here it is used for transducer. If you want to check transducer means connect your cable. And see here maximum plus or minus 10 volt and plus or minus 20 milliamps. You connect and here this is used for transducing check. See here he is separate DC supply is positive negative. If you want it is no other connectors. It is only separate. It's positive negative. If you need to inject separate DC supply means connect here positive and negative and turn the knob. You will select the range. See here starting from 22. See here maximum 210. Up to you vary the range for DC supply and make it set the range and make it on the DC supply here. Okay, here see the one button here. If you connect the PC having option, if you need to connect the free jar or relay by pressing the button you can change this where you want connect. See here view reference is also having phase neutral. And see here our voltage in output voltage taking from the free jar output voltage. See it is neutral it is common. It is R, Y, it's B. Same because it is voltage line. It is our current output line. Neutral R current, Y current, B current. It is similar. It also same similar to this this side. It's also but it is using separate cable. This multi connected cable you connect here that one cable for like connector cable multi connector cable and taking output for voltage line also and also current line also having other side having 1 2 3 4 line and also current of 4 wires having separate now outer side of the wire. Okay, first make it on the free jar. See here having the push button to on the free jar. Okay, make on the free jar. See having the 4 button here the free jar side. Now we make free jar on. See after on it is the first page default page first page. See here having 4 special button. See the fridge having 7 pages. See this is first page first of 7th. It's having 7 page. If you want to change the page means it is next page. One if you press 1 means next page. See the page is changing 2 3 4.
Yalla engineer.
If you want to come back means press the 4. See here changing the okay and this this two button works for it is for after you set the value. If you press 2 means it will start injection. If you need see here this button for start and also stop. If you press means the current and voltage will start injection. If you press again means you get injection stop. The third button is for set value and measure value toggle between this value. This having a see the escape button key. If you press escape means like menu, it will work. If you change any function in the freezer side means press escape and see here. If you want to change in general setup means press see here showing general for one. For changing RX and I means it's showing two. If you change RX percentage that means 3. If you need to change this general means press 1.
23
sorry again press escape and see here having test type means 1 system means 2 having if you need to change the memory if you want to save any other file means go to press 3 and save the file. In calibration mode we will press the 4 and make calibration. If you need to change any system setup means press 2 and make system setup see here. You make setup system setup like press and go change what you need. Now known this function I make here escape make to general screen again escape press general coming main screen see having it's having sound page I told you earlier first page see here the first it's showing hertz frequency to set frequency it's if you having 50 frequency means change 50 or if you need 1660 it is 0.0 it's showing it is C it is for your reference value if you you connect here and change here value I will tell you and its angle see here it is R phase of voltage it's Y phase of voltage it is B phase of voltage it is angle of R angle of R angle of B angle of R angle of Y angle of B see this point is current this is voltage line finish this is current. Now editable see this type of error so means it will editable if you need any change means by rotate if you rotate reverse means it will value will decrease if you reverse forward means the value will increase. I need here 60 that's why I keep and make to enter here see it's change see I here change the value like this I will tell you here how to change here value and this arrow bring to here by rotating this see I bring this point here see the here having bracket for I want to make edit the R phase value okay I bring the here bracket here and make press the enter see the arrow mark get changed now this is editable and make to rotate what your voltage you need I need here 63.5 means rotate up to 63.5 okay after you edit means press enter I make it enter see here the bracket will change after you make need to change Y value means go here and change like this I tell R phase like this you change see I'm only change here only R phase if you need to change same time at R Y B same time means go to here having this here having the special option to change both phase at a time and come to this arrow come to here by rotating this see my arrow I will take my this bracket to here this is and make this edit by pressing this button see here this is it now edit I want to change the voltage not current first I want to change the voltage so I need here keep that point voltage here by rotating this change the value if you keep the point none means the only R phase only change which point you have make edit, that point only you can make edit. If you need to change U1 equal to U2 U2 equal to U3 means the all value has changed what you set this value. See, I keep the point U1 equal to U2 U2 equal to U3. Okay, I press enter. Okay, again I go to back to changing the voltage.
This before this guy changes serial code internals. So
now you speak, okay, change any phase, no problem. It, you see here U1 equal to U2 equal to U3. Three phases change at a time. See here. The three phases also changing 65 point something to 66. I keep the point 63.5. Whatever point you need, make change same phase at a time. Like this current also you change separate and also both three at the same time. And make to here change the voltage to current by rotate here and make editable and change I1 equal to I2 equal to I3. Now see three current phase also change. Go to current and change the values. Any phase current. Go and rotate. See the three phase current also changing. If you need to change both time voltage and current at time also means and come here and change the value. I make edit. See U1 to 3 I1 to 3 means both phase and voltage and current. If you rotate anywhere means it will change both voltage and current also. See, I'm going the voltage. See, now voltage changing and no need to change here to current. See, I am kept here point voltage also I need to change, and I also need to change current also. No need to change voltage to current to voltage. I keep that point voltage also need I change, and current also I need to change both three phase at a time. See here I make three phase current also changing same time. Okay, if you know I need only change only one phase or one phase current or one phase voltage means keep that point none and go to change any voltage or current. See, only that. See, other points are constant, I'm changing point only, changing the value same like as current also. See, this value only change, other than value are constant. Okay, like this change your phase angle also, for voltage angle also and also current angle also. See here, having voltage and current angle also, I need to change 120 degree. See, I will show you now. Okay, see, and, this is for changing the voltage and current. Okay, I need to change angle. Make this editable. See, this is angle for changing the angle. This is for changing the voltage and current. See, they are having option I means current, I for one phase, I two phase, I three phase equal to same value will occur here. I need angle for 1 equal to 2 equal to 3 means I keep this point and change here. I need only change my only one angle means keep their point none and change the angle. See, I keep the point none. I'm going to change the point. I told you this is the angle line for voltage angle. This is current angle. I'm going to change the voltage angle. See here, 0 for R phase, See, I'm changing only one angle because of I keep their point here none.
13.
See, only one angle is changed other than all are constant. If you need to change all at a time, go to make change here from none to. This is for changing the voltage line phase angle. If here I means changing the current angle, now I am changing the voltage angle. See, I am going, I keep that point voltage equal, voltage angle equal to say 120. See here, I am coming to voltage angle and make editable. See here, my voltage angle all are same, changed at the same time. Between the 120 degree angle, all are changed by between 120 degree. Okay. And make change here. This is this point is changing the voltage for between the 120 angle. This see here, I like this here, I told you changing current between 120 angle, you keep the point here and make change here, 120 angle it will change here, and then see here voltage and current also, if I kept this point here, okay, I'm going to change the voltage angle phase angle. Now I want to make here 120 between the angle. And also don't make any change here and come here. I will change the current angle also. Without change here. Because of I keep here voltage and current, I will change here equal to 120. See all angle change between the 120 degree.
V1-2
نقطة 7 3 Okay, now I will change V equal to I equal to 120 angle, I will change the angle and also I will change now voltage same 3 at time and I also R phase, Y phase, B phase change at 3 at time. This is the first page will show if you make only injection means use first page and make change which voltage you want to apply and make change and this is button to start for injection, press injection, after you inject you need to stop means press again the second button means see here I make, if you press stop means the freezer gets stopped because of there is no load here, they are showing error message. This is the first page.
Yeah,
I am next going to press the 1 for I told you earlier to go to second page. This is second page. See here second page. Same like as first page here, 60 Hz. I told you how to change here and also it is for your reference and your angle. This is R phase, Y phase, B phase. Angle for voltage. This is current IB, current angle. But what is the difference between first page and second page? See here, having the contact. I told you here binary input. See? I will make this trip of timing circuit. I will make here, measure the time. See here time, millisecond. I need to check the time means I use the second page. For checking the time, see here. This sign requires for normally open. This is also normally open. I need to change here contact means come to edit here. See, this is edit. I make edit. See, I will change. If this minus symbol requires means either normally open or normally close. See, this is normally open. If star. Star comes means it's this input will work as if input gets normally close to mid, the timer gets stopped, it will indicate it. What you need here is set here. If you know, I'm not sure here normally open or normally close means, keep that point minus. It will either work normally open or normally close. See here, I'm showing here. See here, I told you, you need to connect the free contact means. See here, the I'm counting contact. I will change here. Wait. See, go on, make edit. See, if you need to give voltage means, make change here voltage.
After finish, 2 wire, 1 side. 2 wire, 1 side. From this point,
external.
Give voltage change means, you will change give voltage. If you give contact, free contact means, change here. See contact.
7
same. Press OK. See, then you want to make a normally close means keep the point. I need to normally close means change, keep that point, move this. See here, I make change here. You need normally open means normally open, otherwise you need normally close means close. See, this is first 1, 2, 3, this is first binary in 3 binary input. See, I'm here giving contact means he will show here. I make jumper between this point and this point. See, this point now it get contact closed. If I make change this point to see now, I will make this contact here. See this, see the here change it. See here, the point change normally open to normally close. He change it like this. He will contact after getting the contact close. The time will measure here, the contact close means that the timer will get stopped. He will measure the inject and he will measure here the timer here. This is the second page. Next we go to change the page, third page. Third page also similar to this section. And this is having the special option. See here, having the first, second, upset. This is first cycle. First cycle is between this freezer to start the timing. It's 120 cycles. The second page keep more than the tripping time. No need to keep the cycles in between the trip time because of the try. In between, if you keep the low to the trip time, means it will, the freezer gets stopped. That's why make more cycles tripping time. See, if you want to edit means, make change here and keep edit. See, like this you will edit. And also, for you need to change cycle means, go to change edit and you will change the cycle. See here, offset delay means the freezer gets delay in off time. It's 4 cycles. I make here cycles. This is the third page. See here, if you press 3, it will come the binary outputs. See, this is the binary outputs. See, this will show the event which event you are now specifying. This is first event, second event, third event, fourth event, which event you are going to start. See, this is now normal open. This is binary input 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. Next time you start even 2 means, this will occur. This will occur. This is the timing. It should start after film 15 milliseconds. The binary input timer gets started. But minimum time is here 15 milliseconds. This is the binary output contact here. Next, I'm going to next change this page escape. And this is the third page. Here, see the, if you need go to binary input means, see here binary output. The third page, you press third page means the it will go to binary output page. And then come to fourth page. See fourth page, fourth, the sound of fourth page. See, it is ramp page. This page fully ramp. this is I told you earlier, if you contact this site is contact you need to whatever contact you need, need normally open to normal close means you will change as per your requirement. The RAM it will occur voltage by time. If you set the voltage here it will occur voltage by time, same like a similar to the current. Current by time, if you set the value, that value will occur current by the time. Here also like this, angle by time, D voltage angle, see here dv, division of voltage angle divided by time. This is for angle, voltage angle, this is current angle by time. What your value set here, it will occur as per this deviation. See if you want here also having the frequency, frequency by time. If you set this value here, it will occur the frequency by time. After you set the value, you start here injection.
Start. BS2.
This is the fourth page.
Just one.
Next come to fifth page. BS2 see here, this is mode page. If you see what is having this mode page. In the first page you are having AC current. See here, you reference R YB, so similar to the name STRYB. See here, if you need to change the voltage line, all are DC means you will change, no problem. You want to change the line current, all are AC to DC means no problem. I will change and I will check now. See, come to here, R phase. Now default is AC. I will change to DC means. I will make DC. Okay. And also having off option. See, AC, DC, off. Three options are available for all phase voltage and current. I will give some example for this. I will change this value AC to DC. Okay. And come back. By pressing third.
And that's note name. QFHT.
See the first page. I changed the DC supply. See there is DC supply. There is no angle. So R phase there is no angle. No need. No to change the angle. If you inject in here means the DC supply will occur in R phase. But I kept no change in Y phase and B phase. It will occur only. AC supply. I only changed here voltage line only. I changed DC. I didn't change it here current. Here all are AC. I only changed here only DC voltage only. Same similar to you want to change Y phase, B phase and current phase also. You will change by going the fifth page. Again I come, if you want to change the U reference voltage also, you will change AC to DC or DC off. I make default now, otherwise I make make off. Off. Okay, now R phase will not work. Come back.
QFBS.
See, there is no R phase. Because of I make off. There is no R phase. Only you inject Y and B phase.
QFHT
I make now R phase on.
QFHT
AC supply need. Like this I make only voltage only change. You need current change means you will come down and change this. See I make here AC. Go back.
QFHT
make here AC. It will occur the angle and also R phase voltage. Come to fifth page. Okay, this is the fifth page. You want to change, make AC or DC or off means, we will change this fifth page. And then we go to sixth page. Okay, this is the sixth page. See, this is the transducer. See here, sixth page will occur the transducer here. Connect here transducer from this point. This is the transducer point.
Yes.
And make this 60 page and what your voltage and what your angle, what your current angle, current voltage, keep their point and start injection, make check for transducer. This is the transducer page. You want to check the transducer means keep the sixth page and make transducer, okay, and connect the transducer here. And whatever the need, the voltage and current, and keep and start injection. Okay, next we go to seventh page. Seventh page is frequency, changing the frequency. See here, all are equal. If you keep all equal means all with same point. In the voltage angle also same, current angle also, three phase also same. If I keep 60 means all voltage line and current also 60 hertz. If I need to change Y phase different, R phase difference, and current angle phase angle different means make all equal to free form. So if we kept free form means see now it's editable. Okay, having only two options, free frequency, all equal. If you want to edit the frequency means make a change frequency means keep their point free frequency and come which point you are, yeah, I need to change the frequency from Y voltage and Y current means come here and change the frequency what you need. Where you need, you will change, you need to change B phase voltage frequency means change, you need to change V phase current means, sorry, B phase current means frequency means change. But I need you also change here your reference frequency also. I need all are equal means go to here, keep that point all are equal. See, all are not too editable. This is the full seventh of seventh page. This is a full, I tell this point about the feature.